good, everybody? It's your boy Anonymous, the author, aka Anonymous Rap Guy, and I am back with another reaction video. Today we got YG FTP. Y'all know I'm a fan of YG. I'm a fan of West Coast music, man. I already know what the FTP stand for. If you know YG, you already know what it stand for, especially with everything that's going on in the world right now, especially with the tragic passing of George Floyd and all the protests and everything that's going on out there. I definitely support the protests. If you didn't know, if y'all follow me on Twitter, Instagram, y'all know I've been posting stuff about it. I definitely feel for all the pain and the hurt that's going on out there in the world right now. I'll be honest with you, I don't agree with the rioters, especially with them saying that it's a bunch of people that are just really out there to cause chaos. They're not even part of the protest. They're just people that want to capitalize on a situation. I mean, I'm not for that at all, but I definitely stand with the protesters. I definitely stand with the people out there voicing their frustration, feeling like they don't have no power and doing anything and everything they feel like they can do to let people know, like, this is not cool. And I support that 100,000,000%. If you got a voice, you got to get out there and make it heard. Let people know you are not okay with what's going on. And yeah, man, I support that 1,000,000,000%, man, because, I mean, that's just crazy the way that they did him. So yeah, man, I hope y'all doing good out there, man. I hope y'all can support in any way that y'all can. I'm definitely giving something. I'm definitely putting something towards it with the little bit that I do have. If you have anything out there that you can give, please do. You can find links all over the place. I'm not gonna tag any links in my description. I'm not gonna give any because, I mean, if you want to give, there's 1,000,001 ways to give out there. So I definitely appreciate y'all for stopping by. I hope y'all keeping your head and your spirits up during this time. But just know, I mean, the only way we're gonna get through this is love, and I mean, that's all we got at the end of the day. But when it's an injustice, it's an injustice, and you gotta fight it. So yeah, I'm just gonna jump right into this, man. YG FTP. I know it's gonna be crazy. I know YG don't give a F, man. He don't give a FTP. So we just gonna jump right into this one, man. Let go. What else you suspect, bro? Like I said. I got the lyrics up, let go, man.
Police, that's how I feel. By Glock, burn down the block, that's how I feel. Murder after all these years. By strap us back after all these tears. Mama's crying, how they gon' heal? How you gonna feel? Fuck sides, we up, bitch, this shit ill. Big stick on me, y'all kill, we kill. Been tied, fuck cardboard signs, we in the field. It's the Ku Klux Guys. They on a mission, it's the Ku Klux Guys. Got here in the genus, it's the truth, I won't sky. Open cases, police already hit me, why not? Make a rich ass city look like trash. Till whoever make the rules, we the asses fast. Oh, they mad, fucking let's make them mad. Without that badge, it's a bitch and a half.
Let's go.
Fuck the police. Fuck the police. Fuck the police. Fuck the police.
Let's go hard, bro. Let's go hard.
Fuck the police. 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 Fuck the police.
Hey.
Serve me, duck and swerve. Police pull me over, I don't stop, I'm scared. Fuck 12, bitch, I got the nerves. Fuck 12, bitch, they get on my nerves. Hey, fuck pig, fuck bacon. I don't eat pork, I replace it. Fuck you with your slave ship. You're supposed to be free like the Masons. I'm tired of being tired of being tired. I'm tired of being shot at like an eye. Calling all the foolish from the tribe. We on some fuck the police shit, it's the vibe.
This beat go hard, bro. Ain't you be playing this, bro? Wherever the protest is at, they didn't turn this up, bro. Hey, that was dope, bro. I ain't mad at that one at all, man. YG speaking his mind, man. I mean, you know, especially where he come from, where he was raised. It's like, yo, that's how I'm feeling, and that's what I'm going to talk about. Because, I mean, that's what he's been through. I mean, you can't discount nobody's situation, especially when they're speaking from a personal level, like what he went through. He was talking about he hate being hemmed up, he hate being handcuffed, and I'm like, who wouldn't? You know what I'm saying? But like I said earlier, I definitely with the supporter. I'm definitely with the protesters. I'm not with the rioters because a lot of those rioters are planted. I know I'm going to sound like a conspiracy theorist, but not all of those rioters are actually for George Floyd. For the people that feel like, you know, I mean, this is the only recourse we got. I mean, hey, take the action that you feel appropriate. I definitely can't tell nobody how they feel like they want to show, you know, how they want to show how they get off their peace of mind. Like, yo, this is what I'm going through. This is what I'm feeling. Like, the only way we can get through this is civil unrest. It's like, yo, it's like, are you Martin Luther King or are you Malcolm X? Like, you fall on, well, I won't say you're confined to those two choices, but usually ideologues fall on one or two sides of the spectrum. And I'm like, you need both. You know what I'm saying? Like, you can't get nearly as far with just protesting. So while I don't condone it, I definitely understand it. And I'm definitely not going to demonize anybody out there that's doing it. What I will demonize is people that's taking it as opportunity. Opportunists that are just doing it to get what they want, to take what they want. But at the same time, civil unrest is needed at times. You know what I'm saying? You can't let people think that you can just go on doing what you want to do. So y'all know I'm a little conflicted with this situation, but I will say that it is definitely needed to show that we're just not going to sit down. We're not going to lay down. We're not going to take this just for nothing. I just hate how other people have like hijacked the movement, have just seen people outside and feel like, hey, this is a time for me to get what I want, to take a couple things, to mess up a couple businesses, especially those black businesses that are being destroyed in all this. Like I said, y'all know I'm anti-corporation, so if you're going to mess up anything, mess up a big corporation that know they got the insurance to back it up, that know they got a million and one protective loopholes from the government that they never really going to see any losses of that money in their personal pocket. I'm all about buying local. I'm all about supporting local. I've never been for corporations, big government, or big pharmacy. That's just how I roll. But I will say that for another day, man. Shout out to YG. That was a dope video. I hope y'all keeping your head up out there. I hope y'all being safe. Hope y'all being logical and all this. They got a protest going on here in Cincinnati. So if you are in the area, definitely come on downtown and let your voice be heard, man. It's a lot of people out. It's a lot of love being shown. It's a lot. It's a family feel out here, man. We all in it together. So please keep your head up. Please be safe. And more importantly than anything, man, be yourself. I'll catch y'all on the other side. Peace. Hey guys, thanks for checking me out today. Before you leave, check out the Patreon. I got a link down in the description. Please subscribe and leave a comment to let me know how I can make my content better or any kind of content that you guys want to see. Click like so YouTube can know that I'm a pretty dope reactor, and leave any thoughts that you guys have. Thanks for spending some time with me today, guys. Peace.